Do customers really want me to be challenging? Like, do they really want me to challenge their thinking? And again, the data, the success stories, now mountains of success stories and documentations, the indications that yes, clearly yes. However, there is art in the way that you do this, right? Or at least subtlety, right? So, and the way you would challenge in Japan is very different than the way you would challenge in New York City, for example. And you know, like you Brits, you're very direct people. So that's like you just come in late on the line, right? But nonetheless, this first step is the warmer. Is, you know, like a full frontal assault of insight is probably not super. Like, no one's going to really do this, but even if the feeling, Rob, is if I would show up and say, Rob, we've done some research. We think you're doing it wrong. You're wasting a lot of money. Let me show you how to do them. It's like, who are you? Do you know what I mean? It's like there's a human element to all this. So the warmer is all about building a connection. It's all about storytelling, which is, and one of the things we found in subsequent research, there's an article I'll make reference to that I wrote with the team. We put in the Harvard Business Review, January 2022. It's called Sense Making for Sales, and it's kind of like the newer iteration of some of these ideas, and gets into information. You were asking about how the world has changed. It's a good place to go to pick up some of that. Sense Making for Sales is the name of the article. And one of the things we found in that research, Rob, that's really interesting, is if you just show up as the expert. Like, I'm here to tell you what to do. That kind of goes over like a ton of bricks, right? Because at the end of the day, what we have to solve for is not customers' confidence in you. What we have to solve for is customers' confidence in themselves and their ability to make a pretty high stakes, high cost decision on behalf of their company. And so it's like, oh, Rob told me to do this. Well, then I'm going to do it. No, it's like, don't get me wrong. If I don't believe you or don't trust you, then I'm probably not going to do it at all. But just because you told me to do it doesn't mean I'm going to do it either, right? What I have to solve for is confidence in me. Now, one of the real powerful drivers of confidence in someone is what's known as social.